I'm Charley Toomey, the head lacrosse coach for the national champion Loyola Greyhounds.
Hi, I'm Jimmy Patsos, the head men's basketball coach here at Loyola.
Hi, I'm Jen Adams, head women's lacrosse coach, and we're excited to welcome the class of 2016 to Loyola. You'll be a Greyhound as soon as you step foot on campus, and we're saving you a seat at Ridley Athletic Complex.
I just want to let all the incoming freshmen know that having been here 8 years, whether I go to a night soccer game to support Mark Metrick or going to see Jen Adams and Charley coach lacrosse, this is a great place for college sports.
It's great to be at a small school with a Jesuit identity as well, where character is truly important. Being a small school in the heart of Baltimore, we talk about it being a community in our locker room, and it's certainly a community on campus. Our athletes know the general student body and vice versa.
The people here at Loyola are special, and you get that feeling the second you walk onto campus. This is a great place to live, to learn, and obviously to be a part of just the total campus experience, and you get that here at Loyola.
Congratulations to Loyola, 2012 Division I National Champion.
It's special to be an alum of Loyola, and certainly have the opportunity to take this program to a national championship, our first national championship. And it's a place that is near and dear to my heart. Anybody that knows me knows that. We're excited about the opportunity to take the field this year and obviously go after this thing again.
This past year we went to the NCAA, and I really thought a lot of that had to do with our fan support. The Greyhound fans here in Reitz Arena, everybody in the league talks about what a tough place it is to play.
Certainly in the stands, they're loud. We've made Ridley a very difficult place to play on our opponents, and it's really a twofold thing. It's our program, but it's certainly the student body that gives us that energy.
You know, looking up into the crowd and seeing a sea of students in, you know, their Loyola colors, and there's just no better home experience or feeling, you know, as a coach or as a player.
We can't wait to see you in the stands down at Ridley to cheer us on.
The Baltimore Sun called this the Year of the Hound, and we're excited that you'll be joining our community.
We have the best fans in the MAC, and I'm looking forward to sitting in the stands with you when I'm at soccer and lacrosse. And when we're coaching in basketball, please come support us because we really need you. I hope you're having a great summer.